I'm Devon Smullen from Devon Bass Guitars, and I have a booth here. This is actually my fourth time at NAMM, and I have a couple new innovations here. I'd love to share with you what I have here. So, first thing is pickup swap system, and it's exactly what it is, where you actually can take out a pickup, and you can put it in a different one. As easy as that. You'd have to take off or loosen the strings, but they're pretty simple. What it is, if you look at it, it's the connector that we have connector on one side, and then in the cavity we have another side, and magnets. And that just holds the whole system in, whoops, like that, as you can see. Very easy to swap out pickups. And so we have the regular pickup connected to the holder, and you can adjust the pickup height like you would on any other pickup. So it's pretty cool, works real quick. And then this would go to your switch, so you can adjust coil tapping like parallel, series, single coil, and whatnot. And that is that. And then the other thing I'd like to share with you is, let me get the demo, is the preamp swap system. Works on the same concept. We have an Aguilar preamp that is in this module right here, which has the connectors right there, and the wires go to the body cavity connecting to the potentiometers and switches. You can swap out a preamplifier very quick. So unlike other systems out there, this only swaps out the module, the preamp module, and not the potentiometers and everything. So you can do it really quickly. As you can see, it's magnetic. You can do it in seconds. And it's super fast, super efficient. And I'm working on a library of different preamps that will be available for this. So those are two of the things that I have to offer in addition to my bass guitars you see behind me. And one new one that I'd really like to share with you is this new six-string model. It's a six-string jazz bass that I have here. As you can see, it's six-string, and this has wide spacing. I also have one in narrow spacing as well. And it's 19 millimeters at the bridge. You have the coils, takes a preamp. You can switch pickups, switch the coil tap as necessary. And the nice thing is easy access to the control cavity, so you can really get at the electronics easily if you need to. And I also have easy access to a battery. Let's see if I can do this one-handed here. So you can get a battery. And so it's magnetic battery, so you can easily swap this. And I don't know if you saw this, right deep down in here, I've hidden an air tag in there. And that allows for you to track your bass. Should you ever lose it or anything, like you're at the airport or whatever, and you're like, where's my bass? You can actually track and see what's going on. So with that, take this out, you can see. Comes on its own little tray and everything like that, that you can do that. So that's another option. Then my standard options, which is the easy jack access right here. You can put a 90-degree jack in there. And what it does is allows the cord to be unencumbered among the feet, keeps it out of the way, so you can easily play it. And another standard feature I have my basses are the rounded edge fingerboards. I know it's really hard to pick up into the camera, but you can see that it just fits the hand super comfortably. It is really easy to play, reduces hand fatigue, and it's just so comfortable playing these. And then, of course, all my basses have a zero fret, where it's really where open notes sound like fretted notes. With a tilt headstock, which is kind of uncommon for a jazz bass, but it's something that you can do. And all the fit and finish, I try to make that absolutely perfect, so it just feels really very nice and elegant in the hand. Anyway, that's an overview of my six-string jazz bass. As you can see, I have other ones here. I even have a seven-string jazz bass right there. So I'm always working on new options and everything that I have going on. And you can go and visit devonbass.com and learn more and see some more of the instruments I have. Thank you so much.